Ah, he was just playing Ring Around the Rosie.